I decided to run solo from Kolkata to Gangtok. Initially, the idea was that. But then I was working out the plan. What happened was, it was taking me almost 15 days to finish the run. Then I was pitching the idea to people right and left. You know, there are a lot of crazy people, I'm telling you. There's no dearth of them. So, but you know, no one was crazy enough to take that idea of running solo from Kolkata to Gangtok. But I'm telling you, this is the next crazier thing. I'm definitely going to happen sooner or later. Then this concept of relay race came in. And then slowly, you know, we started forming the team. And then I was writing a small, write-up for the thing. What do we need from these, you know, people who wants to participate in this run? There were not many requirements. It was just endurance, ability to sleep anywhere and everywhere. Eat anything and everything. Okay, you don't have a choice. You get a place to sit, you conk off there. You get something to eat, please eat it. You never know when next time you'll get to eat. So simple requirement was very simple, and I got hold of these simple people who fit in very aptly into the structure, and then the journey started.
5 or 6 years back, I was running near my house. I had become a little fat, so I wanted to lose weight. So I started running. I could run only 100 meters, lower. And slowly, I increased that 100 meters to 500 meters. And it took me to reach 5 kilometers, it took me around 6 months. Then after that, I joined a group called Kolkata. And it is from there that I was taught everything from scratch. Like I was running with earphones while running, which they told me don't use, because you can't concentrate on your run while listening to music. And I was running without socks. Today I was running without socks. They told me not to run without socks. Run with socks. We choose to wear what type of shoes to wear. Everything from scratch I learned.
Forget to like, share and subscribe to East Mojo. For any queries, put them down in the comments section below and press on the bell icon for notifications.